In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a bouncy text animation in Premiere Pro. Begin by selecting the type tool, add text, and make any needed adjustments to it. Then switch back to the selection tool, open effects window, and search for transform. Then add transform to the text layer. Then move the playhead to the start of the text layer, and in effect controls under transform that we've added, create a keyframe for position by clicking on the stopwatch icon. Then increase the second position value to move the text down. I'll add 100 points and it'll be 640. Then move 5 frames forward. You can do that by holding the shift key and pressing the right arrow key once. Then click the reset icon next to position to move the text back to where it was, and now decrease the value instead to move the text up. Let's do 480. Then move 5 frames forward, click the reset icon again, and move the text down slightly by increasing the value. Let's do 580. Then move 5 frames forward again and click the reset icon to put the text back to where it was at the beginning. Then move the playhead to the start of the layer once again and create a keyframe for opacity this time and set the value to 0. Then move 5 frames forward and set opacity to 100. Now zoom into the keyframes from here, drag and select all of them, then right click any of them, go to temporal interpolation ease in, then right click again and select ease out. Then uncheck use composition shutter angle and increase it manually to add motion blur to the animation. And this gives us the base for the animation. And after that, we can right click and select nest. You can call this whatever you want. Click OK. Then go back to the effects window and search for crop. Then add crop to the nested layer. And after that, we need to duplicate this layer until we have one layer for each character. In my example, I have 6 characters, so I'm going to duplicate this layer 5 times until I have 6 layers in total. So we're going to hold the Alt key, left click and drag the layer 1 track up. If you run out of space, you can decrease the height of the track from here, just drag it up, and keep doing that until you have enough copies. And after you've duplicated the layers, now we need to isolate each character into every layer. So let's begin with the first one, left click on it, then in effect controls click on crop to see the indicators of it in the preview, and we're going to drag the right crop to the left very close to the first letter. That's why we're isolating just the letter B. Then click on the next layer, then click on crop again, and now move both left and right crop very close to the second letter. Then do the same for the third. And you get the idea, just keep doing that until you isolate every letter. And after you're done isolating the layers, now we need to offset them by a few frames. So let's move the playhead to the start of the timeline, then move 3 frames forward, 1, 2, 3, then move the second layer over here, then go 3 frames forward again, move the third layer over here, and keep doing that until you have a staircase of the layers. And once that's done, we should have this beautiful bouncy text animation.